Yeah, the track of the day today is apparently pretty difficult. Well, that should be interesting. Yeah, let's jump right into it. Midori by Virtual. They're doing pretty good lately. Lots of golds, a couple silvers, and a little bit harder ones. Yeah, today is apparently very difficult, so we'll see what we can do. Not even sure I should race against gold, but... Oh, I didn't know it was an immediate start like that. A very glitchy start. Alright, I don't understand the start at all. Why it's like that. Wish it wasn't. Old absolutely flying. It's probably already like 4 or 5 seconds ahead. Much too high on that wall. How are you supposed to get in there? There's one little spot there you can get through. This is uphill ice, so I don't even have really any speed to get up there. Okay. Lost it. Still have more speed than before. But I clipped there. So that's gonna be no good. Losing everything there. That was very hard to get up. Still clipped. Holy crap. Okay, luckily that's the end there, because that is very difficult. 10 seconds behind even bronze. This will change to that metal for now. What did I clip there? Oh, not even sure how I fell behind it at that spot too. Okay.
Okay.
It is really hard to get in there. Well, so I mean, in order to, if you try to go up to the right, it's higher over there. That was pretty good. Still lost it at the end. Don't seem to hang on there. So easy to lose grip here too. Keep flying in the air there every single time. Not sure how to maintain any downforce. Really just have to go super high, I guess. Spin out, coming out of there every single time. Alright, well, at least there's a bronze. Need another 7 seconds off for silver. Somehow worked in my favor. Terrible. Really shouldn't have messed that up. That's like the easiest part. Alright. Held a lot more speed through with some of those checkpoints, so if we can put it all together. Lost a shit ton of speed right there. And got completely screwed there. I was maintaining the line, it didn't turn at all or anything. It still screwed me. All the exits on the ice seem shit. like send you sideways for no reason at all. What is that? I was going perfectly fine. All of a sudden, I'm sideways. That was very good. Still not good enough for silver, though. Another second and a half off. How did I get backwards? I don't really understand how that's happening. I go in perfectly straight, I don't touch anything, and all of a sudden I'm sideways. Knock it off. so hard to exit either, because you gotta exit flat. Otherwise, if you land on an angle coming out, it just kills your speed. It's so hard to turn inside that corner. Oh, come on. Man, that was such a good lap. So much speed. Really, almost 3 seconds behind our personal best. I ended up only about a second behind. Too much air, and then clip the wall. I think we get silver on this. Gold is gonna be pretty hard. I hate that. You can't even see what you're doing. I wish the camera switched to first person there. Not even sure how to do that myself. So maybe none of the face buttons do it? Or D-pad, you have to set it up. All right, well, it's not gonna happen, so we're just gonna have to deal with it. Way too sideways and ate all my speed. Sideways yet again. Man. probably the hardest turn in the entire track. You kind of you have to go above that red line there. Because the only thing I can send you back down is the slope, I feel. You go down and then come back up, you're just done. Really don't know what angle to take here. And that worked, but there's no way I'm getting that consistently. And of course we clip there. Awesome. I just can't see anything that entire time. That was okay. Nope. I mean, I probably wouldn't have caught up anyway, but not a good last turn. Did get very close though. I think we'll call it once we get silver here. I think gold is just not gonna be possible. I don't understand how it's sending me back up if I get all the way to the flat part. How am I getting pushed back up? Actually, too fast for that. Landed way too far past the slope. Nope. Alright. Again, I'm not even sure how I'm losing control there. Like, I'm just going straight, not even touching anything while I'm... And then all of a sudden I'm just sideways. Losing it. That's gonna cost a lot of time. And that air. Damn it. What a waste. Not sure what happened there. Landed perfectly fine, and then my speed was just instantly gone. Ah, that down back up, man. I don't know how to stop it. Nope. I feel like that corner, like, has some type of, like, invisible part to it. So it does not look like you collide with it half the time. There we go. Nice silver. What is gold? Gold is another 4 seconds off. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to do that. So we'll call it there. Take a silver. It's pretty good. Everyone was saying that track was pretty hard. I mean, it is pretty hard if you want a super good time. But silver wasn't too bad.